Hello friends, welcome to General Knowledge Bites. Today our topic is about planets. If you like this video, subscribe, like and press the bell button. Our first planet is Mercury. It is the most extreme temperature fluctuations in the solar system. It is the smallest planet. It has survived from the impact of a giant asteroid. Mercury's orbit is very crazy. It has ice. It has a huge iron core. It has a thin atmosphere. It has hydrogen tails. Mercury may have had many volcanoes. Our next planet is Venus. Venus does not have any moons or rings. Venus is nearly as big as the Earth with a diameter 12,104 km. A day on the surface of Venus would appear to take 117 Earth days. A year on Venus takes 225 Earth days. A day on Venus lasts longer than a year. Venus rotates in the opposite direction to most other planets. It is the second brightest object in the night sky. Our next planet is the Earth. The plate tectonics keep the planet comfortable. Earth is almost a sphere. Earth is mostly iron, oxygen, and silicon. 70% of the Earth's surface is covered in water. The Earth's atmosphere extends to a distance of 10,000 km. The Earth's molten iron core creates a magnetic field. Earth doesn't take 24 hours to rotate on its axis. It takes 23 hours, 56 minutes and 4 seconds. A year on Earth isn't actually 365 days. It's 365 days and 6 hours. Earth has one moon and two co-orbital satellites. Earth is the only planet known to have life. Our next planet is Mars. Mars had water in the ancient past. Mars has frozen water today. Mars used to have a thicker atmosphere. Mars has some extreme highs and lows in terrain. Mars has two moons and one of them is doomed. They are Phobos and Deimos. We have pieces of Mars on Earth. Mars would kill an unprotected astronaut quickly. In the early space age, we thought Mars was like the moon. Mars has methane in its atmosphere. Mars is a popular spacecraft destination. Our next planet is Jupiter. Jupiter is the massiest planet of the solar system. Jupiter cannot become a star. Jupiter is the fastest spinning planet in our solar system. The clouds on Jupiter are only 50 km thick. The Great Red Spot has been around for a long time. Jupiter has rings. Jupiter's magnetic field is 14 times stronger than Earth's magnetic field. Jupiter has 67 moons. Jupiter has been visited 7 times by spacecraft. You can see Jupiter with your own eyes. Our next planet is Saturn. Saturn is the least dense planet in our solar system. It is a flattened ball. The first astronomers thought that the rings of the Saturn were the moons. Saturn is only been visited by 4 spacecrafts. Saturn has 82 moons. The length of the day on Saturn was a mystery until recently. Saturn's rings could be old or they could be young. So, Saturn's rings could disappear. They actually don't get disappear because of the tilt of the Saturn's axis. It shows like it could get disappear. You can see Saturn with your own eyes. There could be life near Saturn in the planet, in the moon called Enceladus. Our next planet is Uranus. Uranus is the coldest planet in our solar system. Uranus orbits around the sun on its side. The season on Uranus lasts one long day, equal to 42 years. Uranus is the second least dense planet. Uranus has rings. The atmosphere of Uranus contains ice. Uranus has 27 moons. Uranus was the first planet discovered in the modern age. You can see Uranus with unaided eye. Uranus has only been visited once. Our next planet is Neptune. Neptune is the most distant planet. Neptune is the smallest of the gas giants. Neptune's surface gravity is almost Earth-like. The discovery of Neptune is still a controversy. Neptune has the strongest winds in our solar system. Neptune is the coldest planet in our solar system. Neptune has rings. Neptune probably captured its large moon, Triton. Neptune has only been visited up close once. There are no plans to visit Neptune again. Next comes the co-planets or the dwarf planets. And main of this is the Pluto. Pluto is named after the Roman god of underworld. It is reclassified from a planet to dwarf planet in 2006. Pluto was discovered on February 18, 1930 by the Lowell Observatory. Pluto has 5 known moons, Charon, Hydra and Nix, Kerberos and Styx. Pluto is the largest dwarf planet. Pluto is 1/3 of water. Pluto is smaller than number of moons. They are Ganymede, Titan, Callisto, Io, Europa, Triton and Earth's moon. Pluto has eccentric and inclined orbit. Pluto has been visited once by an spacecraft. Pluto sometimes has an atmosphere. And comes next the dwarf planet Eris. An Eridian day or an Eris day is slightly longer than Earth's day. Eris was once thought to be bigger than Pluto. Eris is responsible for the big debate over the definition of a planet. It has its own moon named Deisnomia. Initially, Eris was called Sena. Its surface is like Pluto's heart. Pluto data enriches our understanding of Eris. Its neighboring is a potential gold mine of information. Geologists could learn a lot too. A mission to Eris will take a while. And next comes the dwarf planet Ceres. Ceres was the first asteroid to be discovered. It was an asteroid when discovering and then changed into a dwarf planet. It was named after the Roman goddess of agriculture. It has mysterious bright spots. Ceres may have a water vapor plume. Ceres may harbor a subsurface ocean. It's round. It may have an atmosphere. Next comes another dwarf planet, Haumea. Three Haumeas could fit side by side in Earth. Haumea's discovery was controversial. It was named after an Hawaiian goddess. Haumea has rings, and that's strange. Haumea's surface is extremely bright. Haumea has one of the shortest days in the solar system. Haumea's high speed squishes it into a shape like a rugby ball. High speed collisions may explain Haumea's two moons. One moon has water ice just like Haumea. Trying to see Haumea from Earth is like trying to look at a coin more than 100 miles away. Our next dwarf planet is Sedna. Sedna is one of the reddest objects in our solar system. It is extremely far from the sun. It is very cold and inactive. It is a member of the Oort cloud. It is the evidence of the ninth planet. It is a large dwarf planet without a moon.
Fun time.
The solar system. The solar system consists of sun, the planets and their moons, the asteroid belts and other dwarf planets. Bye. That's all of today. See you in the next video.